looking at you behind you, Ed, by the way. Just letting you know. Oh, squeezed. Oh my god, a 10-second gap. Coming up behind you, one shot. And to your right, one shot, to your right. Do we have to pit? I'm too busy catching up sprocket to do that. Thank you, McLaren. My car is coming out alive at the moment. Well, 11 seconds behind, I'm catching up Sprocket. Oh yes, I got a light car in front of me, at the moment. behind you, Jacob, by the way. Thank you. Thanks. Not far away from you. It's broken. The pressure. I'm behind you, Dave, by the way. I'm gonna go to your inside. Yeah, don't worry, I got held up in a bit of traffic. Look at Sprocket using a slipstream for the other car. Thanks. No. to let the guys know down on Hanger Street, there's two of us coming, first and second, just let you guys know. Oh, shit. Stay on the left. On your left, on your left. It does. Oh, sorry. I left your room. Oh, that's gonna be fun. Ah, oh, shit. I didn't know how much room there was to the side of me. I didn't. Breeze, unlocking you below. Oh, not again. Sorry. Yeah, it's the end of the race anyway. Good race, Sprocket, well done. I didn't want to hit into you, and I thought, if I get on those sausage curbs, I'm just gonna bounce over them and just hit into you. What an open prototype. What was your quick smart? 105. Oh no, 103.8. Ah, goes. Yeah.